domain registrar doesn't include DNS hosting with your domain, or you're using a third-party DNS provider but you want a better one, you can use our free DNS name servers instead. Plus, you can also take advantage of our free DNS if you want to point your domain name to our EasyWP application. It's pretty useful. In this video, we'll show you how to set up the free DNS service. But please keep in mind that it only works with domain names registered with another registrar. Start by logging into your Namecheap account. Then, navigate to the Domains section at the top of the page and select Free DNS from the drop-down list. Enter your domain name or any subdomain in the search field and click on Get DNS. After that, add the domain name to the shopping cart and click on the Setup DNS button. On the next page, you can see the name servers your domain name should be pointed to. There's no need to use all 5 of them, but at least 2 name servers are required for the service to work. You should also contact your registrar and change the name servers at their end within 10 days. Our system will try to verify if you've pointed the domain name correctly to our name servers by continuously monitoring your domain's DNS settings. The free DNS service will be activated once we make sure everything is set up properly. In order to keep your website and mail up and running, we recommend that you authorize the free DNS service to your domain before pointing it to our free DNS name servers. To authorize the free DNS, go to your dashboard. Then, select the Domain List tab and set up All Products from the drop-down on the right. To locate the Authorize Free DNS option, expand the list of the services associated with the domain name by clicking on the arrow next to it. After that, you'll see the Select Free DNS Authorization option pop-up window, where you can authorize the free DNS by using either your domain-based email or TXT record setup. Please keep in mind that if you choose the email method, you'll need to have a valid domain-based email address. With the email authorization option selected, find your mailbox in the drop-down list. You'll receive a verification email after you click on the Save Changes button. Please also keep in mind that the authorization link is only valid for 48 hours. If you prefer editing the DNS settings, you can select the second authorization option. For this, you'll need to contact your current DNS provider and create the TXT record at their end. After that, go back to the domain list, then open the Select Free DNS Authorization option window again and tick the Host Records option. You can find the value for the TXT record on this page. Once you click on the Save Changes button, authorization via the TXT record will be initiated. The value for the record can be checked in the domain list later as well. Please remember that a TXT record expires 10 days after being generated. Additionally, your services will experience downtime after the settings are added. DNS propagation typically takes from 24 to 48 hours, but in some rare cases, it may take up to 72 hours. That's it! After the settings are made, the domain name will be pointed to our free DNS and you'll be able to manage it in your Namecheap account. Thank you for watching! If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.